on, guys. Honestly, just finished watching the sunset. Very beautiful. During this time where it literally just poured rain all throughout the morning up until this afternoon. And lucky enough, the sun was setting, so it was beautiful. I was planning on going into Ojai and filming through waterfalls, but obviously the time frame when I was already getting ready to leave, sunset was already coming down, so I pretty much decided to get something with this beautiful weather. It was upcoming. Apparently it's supposed to be raining more continuous, and then obviously today was my day off, so it's the only time frame really that I had realistically to come film, take a shot, couple shots, and bring you along. I plan on doing any more adventures based off, you know, beginning the vlog and show you a little bit more of Southern California, especially to those who are not familiar with the locations. And I will be posting down below regarding the links as far as where I'm located at, which beaches. So enjoy the clip.
Light as a feather when I'm floating through, reading through the daily news, measuring the hurt within the golden rule. Centimeters of ether, I'm heating the speaker. Motivational teacher with words that burn people. Singing the headlines, line with discord. It's either genocide or the planet in uproar. Never good, the rules in paradise are never nice. The best laid plans of mice and men are never right. I'm just a vagabond with flowers for Algernon. An average Joe who knows what the fuck is going on. It's the hope of my thoughts that I travel upon. Fly like an arrow of God until I'm gone. So drifting away like a feather in air, letting my words take me away from the hurt and despair. So I'm keeping it vertical forever, elevator, riding the escalator to the something that is greater. So I'm drifting away like a feather in air, letting my soul take me away from the hurt and despair. So I'm
what's going on, guys? So pretty much I just got home from a quick little photo shoot, as you enjoyed, hopefully. but no, just a side note, it's gonna be a short vlog, but I pretty much just wanted to express, you know, to those who, you know, who are curious about videography, photography. You know, I'm really no one to speak upon these topics as much. Just because I'm still learning. I literally have maybe a year in videography, but it's like on and off, so I'm still not as experienced. Still learning from YouTube videos. I can list down below regarding people that I watch who influence me, but everybody teach their own as far as what they enjoy as far as content-wise. So pretty much, I just recommend those who are just kind of hesitant or, you know, curious, just overall, just literally go see a clip, go watch it and enjoy it, and then also to get inspired and go out. I know this is time frame where people don't want to go out, but I mean, you know, it's not a big concern. Obviously be very cautious and be safe out there as well too when you're driving. But no, just simply just go out, go somewhere nearby where you can find a beautiful view, you know, even if you don't live near a beach, or maybe, you know, you live in the mountains, or maybe you live in the city. It's like, you know, I'm sure there's this little spot where you can get like, you know, some type of different angle or beautiful view of something that you like. It doesn't have to be daytime, sunset, sunrise. I mean, it can be anything, literally. It can be night photography or night videography, you know, just find a beautiful scene and just go walk around and do what you think it feels right. There's no guidelines. There's, you know, especially if it's for yourself, it's just go have fun, go experiment, and go try something new. My thing is try like a feather in air, letting my soul take me away from the hurt in this bed. So I'm keeping it vertical forever, elevator, riding the escalator to the something that's great. Taking chances, word tap, dancing with wolves in an ice arena out there, deep in the woods of Arizona. The sun be out, life's around and ain't it, trying to be Dali when I write surreal life, but painted vivid habitat, crazy, insane.
propaganda, 6 o'clock news and insane. Cultures clash, all black folk and white trash. They revel in the cyberspace and mind crash. Dash to millennium, a million miles are running. At the speed of now, bad, no return gunning. Rambo, style gun, hold child gunning. Airborne loud, two times loud, stunning. Stunning.
Post it later on my storyline. Quick to what I did to make that video. Literally just using my phone. I mean, I'm using my camera to record this, but I just use this app. Really amazing app. I'm starting to really enjoy it. It's called Rtro by Moment. Oh, where can you focus? Focus. Oh, there it is. Perfect. So yeah, literally it's different from TikTok and Instagram. As far as storyline, you can literally just create your own storyline here. You can record literally bits and pieces. So it's amazing. Obviously go check out the Moment for full description, but it's amazing. You can, you know, manually delete this as well too, which is convenient if that video doesn't work out. You're not erasing your entire beginning intro videos that you did, so you know, be less of a hassle, which is amazing. Like, literally that's how I was able to make that entire clip, and I created my own transitions as far as play, pause, play, you know, just literally recorded, like self-recorded. So that's awesome. I didn't have to use a iMovie or any other app and music. I just found it off TikTok, and TikTok has all those licenses to have all those songs, so that was just amazing. Quick clip, I was able to do it, and hassle-free. I was still able to enjoy the sunset, beautiful view, beautiful little quick trip, and I thought it was really amazing. So yeah, simply, it's just pretty much, just have fun with it. Enjoy yourself. Have a great time. Explore your city, explore your town, or go somewhere else, or, you know, invite a friend, invite somebody, you know, might guide you. I typically invite people every once in a while, but it, based off timeline or based off my creativity, I just go immediately and I go alone. But you can definitely, literally just, all you need is your phone. Your phone provides 1080 output, beautiful views, and if, you know, most people have the most updated phone, so you have 4K quality, you don't really necessarily need it, but obviously the Instagram is only requiring a 1080p. Output. So yeah, literally just my word of advice, just go have fun and go seek adventure, and you know, you might find something that you like, and if you don't, I mean, you can just go for the views and you might meet some people. I mean, and if you don't, then you know, it's, you're out there in your nature, you don't find, you're, you know, getting to know yourself, getting to know the world a little more, you know. I understand on a day-to-day we all use our phones. I still do, but there's times where I just feel like I need a separator, maybe go explore something else and find it fun, and it's relaxing, and it's just, you know, you might create content, you know, you can do it for just yourself or just letting people know, hey, this is what I'm up to, or hey, like, I want to go seek this little new location, it's amazing, you should go check it out, or maybe, you know, keep going back and you'll explore something different each time you go visit. That's what I find amazing, that each spot, I can go to many multiple spots and there's something, always something different that I find. It's amazing. or different views, different angles, different time of the day. You find, you discover new things, and it's quite amazing. So yeah, I'd recommend just literally just go seek out if that's what you like, and if not, then go find another hobby and go have fun. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna attempt to make more vlogs on what I enjoy doing. It's not gonna be a day-to-day vlog because I'm busy with work as well too. It's not as exciting as just regarding selling cars. So, but yes, you can always make it fun and creative, definitely. But I prefer to have my videos more for fun on my behalf. Like this is my hobby. I enjoy making quick clips, making quick films, or filming family, or filming small scenes. I enjoy it as a passion. I don't want it to be a job. Ideally, I would like to be a job, but at the moment, I'm just enjoying it and having fun and seeing what I can do and what type of work I can do. Like I said, I'm still learning. I'm always still learning. I'm not that great at photography, but I'm trying. Videography, I enjoy. And blogging is something completely different. It's new to me. I mean, I've done it in the past regarding like a small clip video on how to make a video based off of an event. But then I had stopped doing it. And I started focusing on actually making videos for events. I'm on and off, on again. Like, it's finding time and finding my creative space. But, you have to force yourself sometimes if you want to produce content. And just go out there and shoot. Just start. Anything. Doesn't have to be film. It can literally be anything as far as your curiosity. Well, that's much better lighting for my iPhone. It's a little overexposed. but yeah, just do anything that you find some type of passion. It could be playing soccer, playing a sport, playing chess, playing a board game, or just simply learning about finance. And just find something. And my thing is, once you figure that out, I'd recommend that you go share it with people, because people are curious. I'm curious. For example, I'm curious about finance. In high school, I was more, traditional high school, traditional subjects. I mean, I could have had more in depth in that moment of, go and explore finances, but, I was never taught that. But, I looked forward on YouTube with anything, any curiosity that I have. And, for you to have that knowledge, whatever that knowledge is, and you're expressing it to the world, like people like me would bump into you and be like, oh wow, like that's amazing, or that's a different insight, oh wow, like would have never thought of a certain math problem, or finances, whether to prefer, for example, buying a vehicle or versus leasing a vehicle, stuff like that. Just for you to have that knowledge and share it, it's amazing, because people like us, or people out there, are just curious, and they just don't know where to look, and they don't know where to go, and they're lost, and we're all hesitant to ask one another in person, so we just look online, and then we all have all the resources and access to. So I just pretty much just share knowledge. I mean, you never know what can happen in life, and you might entertain somebody, you continue to do it, and soon enough, if you enjoy what you're doing, enjoy helping others, or not even that, it's just more having fun, you can potentially earn some money. That'd be my assumption, based off, YouTube and everything else, and just overall, just share experiences, because you just never know, things happen in life, and it's unexpected, but someone can look back at these videos, or you can look back at these videos years, months from now, and be like, whoa, like, I was uncomfortable, starting, or, oh, I was unaware of how to go about certain things, but you did it, and that's something to be proud of and something to have fun with. So, yes, I'm literally just spread the love and go have fun and share experiences and do what you can and do the most that you can in the day. All right, guys. Thank you for watching.